Today is the foreshadowing of the good pleasure of God, and the herald of the salvation of men. The Virgin is revealed in the temple of God, and beforehand she announces Christ to all. Let us therefore cry to her with mighty voice, Hail thou fulfillment of the Creator's dispensation.